Remember to use the steam only for preheated iron and never on paper. For more sewing tutorials, follow me!